tide, run by Frederick A. Potter and a director.